Coach, you've always been a big proponent of your team needing to defend at the perimeter, and you did one heck of a job at it today. I think it was 5 for 35, Young Harris was, from distance. How do you feel it was at the end of the day?
You know, they didn't shoot the ball well. Their bread and butter is penetrating pitch. I told our girls we couldn't control how they shot it, but we could control whether they shot contested shots or not. I thought we did a decent job of contesting shots, and I thought we did a good job on the glass. I hadn't seen the stats, but I thought we did a good job of rebounding also.
It was over 10 at the end of the day. I think you held Young Harris to under 35 by the end of it, while your team had over 45. Looking back on it just right after the game, how do you feel it was aggression-wise, because that was one of the keys for your team today?
I thought the big thing in the second quarter, in the third quarter, we were very aggressive offensively, and we were able to score. We got the ball inside. We made some shots from the perimeter. I thought our offense was very aggressive and attacking. I thought, you know, late in the game we kind of held on and, again, backed off and weren't quite as aggressive, but we're also trying to run some clock. But I thought that was the difference in the game, that and the fact that they didn't make shots the second half. I think they scored 16 in the second half.
And how about the bench production? A lot of girls coming off of the bench and providing great offensive and defensive numbers for your team today.
I do want to mention Aisha Love. I thought, you know, Aisha hadn't played much this year. She's a junior college kid. Sure, she's disappointed. But she was ready when her name was called. And I thought she gave us a great spark that gave us an opportunity to get back in the game in the first half. So she did a great job.
You think any of the playoff implications were on the mind of your team today, since now you hold on to that eighth place spot against Young Harris?
Oh, absolutely. They knew this was a big game. You know, not only if we lose this game, then they've got the tiebreaker, you know, even if we tie and win. So we knew this would be an important game. And hopefully we can get some momentum from this. We've got Aiken coming here. We go to Clayton, and then we end up with two home games. So hopefully, you know, we'll get some momentum from this win.
All right, Coach. Well, congratulations on the win. Thanks for taking the time.
Thank you. Appreciate it, Matt.